Hello.
I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, these legs and I will be coming together to teach you some English idioms. I bet you've never been taught by some legs before. Do you like my legs? Do you know I'm the current Lovely Legs of Britain champion? Not really. I'm only pulling your leg. Ow! In English, if you try to make someone believe something that isn't true, as a joke, we say, I'm pulling your leg. I'm pulling your leg. What's that you say? You're going to give up learning English because this class is too silly? Oh. Oh no! You're only pulling my leg! Ah, my car. I had to take it to the garage last week and it was so expensive. In fact, it cost an arm and a leg. In English, if something is extremely expensive, we can say, it cost an arm and a leg. It cost an arm and a leg. My boss, he's threatening to fire me again because he said I stole one of his ties. But he didn't see me take it. So he hasn't got a leg to stand on. In English, if you're in a situation where you can't prove something, we say you haven't got a leg to stand on. You haven't got a leg to stand on. It's my boss!